An American company has resurrected the 26-year-old Bugatti EB110 as the SP-110 Edonis Fenice. Casil Motors, which describes itself as a manufacturer specializing in ultra-exclusive, bespoke, tailor-made supercars, is planning sell 15 examples of the SP-110, priced from around £600,000. The SP-110 is itself an evolution of the B Engineering Edonis, which was created by a group of ex-Bugatti employees in 2001 after the Italian iteration of the famous brand went bust in 1995. B Engineering's aluminium-bodied Edonis was based on a modified version of the EB110's carbonfibre monocoque chassis, a batch of which had been purchased from the old Bugatti factory, and was powered by a 720 bhp twin-turbocharged 3.8-liter development of the Bugatti's 550 bhp, quad-turbocharged 3.5-liter V12. In addition, the EB110's all-wheel drive setup was ditched in favor of rear-wheel drive. Like in the EB110, drive was sent through a 6-speed manual gearbox. The SP110 will be built on never-before-used, fully homologated, Bugatti-produced EB110 chassis, and power will come from B Engineering's 720 bhp 3.8 unit. The company claims a 0-60 mph time of 3.4 seconds, a 0-100 mph time of 8.2 seconds, and a top speed of 220 mph.